Hi guys, Mandaka here. Hope you are having a good day or night as it may be. In today's Looney Tunes World of Mayhem video, we are gonna be having a sneak peek of Hillbilly Hair. So without further ado. So as usual, we have some information from Scopely. So I have a stat sheet and then some video of unlock and how the stats look for a maxed out tune and some battles. So let's get into it. So here we have Hillbilly Hair, epic support tune from farm. Theme is rural, friendship with artists, so 10% attack defense speed when you have artist allies, and friendship with rural also, 10% attack defense speed with rural allies. Design story. This fiddle playing foot tapping box want the world to square dance itself into mayhem. Like an agent of chaos, he bounces into battle, giving farm the spring in the step it's been needing and plugging away at the enemy's ability to intervene. Have Scopely realized that farm needs something? Okay, so step right up, basic attack, deal up to 85% damage to all enemies on AoE attack, granting speed up to the ally with the highest attack and this tune, so two speed ups. That's a good bit. The basic AoE attack is always nice. One PM low, special attack with a cooldown warm up of 2, deal 100% damage to target enemy, gaining, what is the maximum here, 5% turn meter for each buff on it. Then remove all buffs from the target. Okay, that could be a lot of turn meter. Skip to Mailu, passive skill. At the start of this tune's turn, unless incapacitated, heal your team for 90% heal power and grant all allies 2 attack up for 2 turns. So it's like a Pebble Bard or Staff Arrow, it heals every turn for 90%, so the attack rate was 2183, so I guess it's 90% of attack. That's a lot. Promenade, passive skill. While this tune is in battle, farm and forest allies have plus 10% speed and enemies from other regions have minus 10% attack. Also very good. Seems to be a quite good support tune. Can do some damage, heals every turn, remove buffs, add speed and remove attack from enemies. And leap to 8 archetype passive. Whenever an ally goes below 40% health, this tune gains 25% turn meter. Okay, I guess that's useful also, so that he can use his healing sooner. So let's have a look at the suggested team from Scopely. The Square, Hillbilly Hair, Big Chungus, the Mighty Angelo, and Henry Hawk. Yeah, okay, we have a tank and we have Angelo in there and Henry to damage. That maybe works nice. So let's have a look at the material from Scopely. First we have the unlock, then some how the tune looks at max stat, and then some battles. Here we have him at max stats, 50,000 power. The attack seems to be slightly lower than it was in the skill sheet, but okay. All of these sneak peeks are always subject to change. So the relationship skills, and then 1700 AoE damage and speed up. And that one they also didn't say speed up to himself, but we will wait to see when the tune comes in the game actually. And here it also says summit allies. I don't think it said that in the other one. Heals for 1796, that's kinda nice. And the rest are just for tune up 45, so let's go into the battles. And get a little bit of hillbilly music. Funny animation. This battle seemed to take ages.
Oh, I just can't bear to watch. I just can't bear to watch.
Thank you.
What was that? Everything's turned upside down.
Big Chunko survived the boulder.
He survived the bowler doing a critical hit. Okay. Okay guys, I think that's it for the battles. I hope you enjoyed the video. Chances are if you did, your friends will also, so please spread the word, and Mandaga out.